well is in Russia. Now, pollution could go in and out of full eruption. Okay, during the next 15 minutes, I'll be arrived. We've got the first 5 minutes of full eruption. Then it just comes back down and leaks way away like this. For about the next 15 minutes before they stop fully down. Like I mentioned, pollution could go back into full eruption. When it goes into full eruption, it makes a bit of a raw sound. It goes into that straight column. The grey and white coloured formation only is deposited out of those lines of water